on their hot bikes. You don't think that they actually fucking bought the bike and they can't even afford a fucking toilet or toilet paper because it all goes in their body called drugs. Yeah, a couple fucking bikes. So fucking sick of these fuckers.